Stand up, we start out with the easier one. Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip? Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down, the whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth but the words don't come out, he's choking how, everybody's joking now, the clock's run up, time's up, over, blow, snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad but he won't give up. That easy, no, he won't have it. He knows his whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This whole rap city better go capture this moment. I hope it don't. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. His soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to post-mortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next schmo who flows, he knows dope and sold nada. So the soap opera is sold, it unfolds, I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. Ba-da-dum-da-dum. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs caged. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepping right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9-to-5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Phifer. This is my life, and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder, trying to feed and water my seed, plus teeter-totter caught in between being a father and a prima donna, baby mama drama screaming on her, too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day of monotony has got me to the point, I'm like a snail, I've got to formulate a plot, or end up in jail a shot. Success is my only motherfucking option, failure's not. Mom, I love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot, so here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me or not, this may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You can do anything you set your mind to, man. Whew. I want to know something fun. In the middle of verse 3, or rather in the beginning of the third verse, something got caught in my throat and started itching really bad. I don't know how I did that. M&M is my favorite cute anime girl. That's great to hear.